Everyone, my name is Shai. Today, my phone is going off, but today I'm reacting to the return of Mask with, I believe it's pronounced Maskeria. I am super excited. It's been well over, like, maybe 2 years? Has it been 2 years since her last comeback? Maybe a year? Obviously, as you can tell, they're back down to four members. The members that are now in the group are still the original Woosu, Hee-jae, and then we have the two other new members, Ira and Moonbong. Obviously, if some people have heard, things happened last year. Some people left due to personal reasons, and then there's another reason that two other members left. All in all, everything seems to be, what do we call it, settled now, so I'm just not going to mention it. Just wanted to throw that out there. But yes, the team is now back down to four. Again, Woosu, Hee-jae, Ira, and Moonbong. But it's been a while since their last comeback. I'm actually going to check my, when the last Mask reaction I did, because I feel like it's been 2 years since my, since the last time they came back. 2 years. Let's see. Yep. Nope. It's been 2 years. The last reaction I did was back in 2017 in October. It was their song Run to You. My reaction before that was when they came out with Do It when they became eight members. It's been 2 years. So this is definitely a long-awaited return on my part because, you know, I've been with this team since, oh boy, since before debut. Like I came to them like January of their debut year. So I've been with them for a very, very long time, so I'm really happy to see them finally back. I'm gonna get straight into this, so without further ado, this is Mask with Maskeria? Question mark? Here we go. Let's put up the volume, and here we go. Boy, who's that? Hee-jae? Wearing a Seahawks jersey? Ooh. Where'd they find this? Oh, China. Or Korea. Mascara. Like, sounds like mascara. Like, you know, I. But yes, my boy is wearing a Seattle Seahawks jersey. Shout out to the hometown. quite an interesting comeback. Very summery, if I must say so myself. Very, very summery. Definitely fits with the summery vibe, especially since it is starting to hit summer here in Korea. That being said, I'm so happy to see them back, honestly. I was kind of worried these past 2 years, you know, especially with the events last year. I was kind of worried. And it also seems like they might have changed companies also, by the way. I didn't mention that, because if you've seen my, you know, other stuff on YouTube, you know that I received a gift from Mask Company when I reacted to their song Do It. You know, I received the signed CD, I received, I received the signed CD, I received, like, a whole bunch of gifts and whatnot from them. And their company at the time was JJ Holic. It was called JJ Holic, but now on their Makestar, it's, the creator of the Makestar is Lotus Entertainment, so I'm thinking they might have switched companies in the past couple of years. So, oh my god! Sorry, I'm looking at the Makestar, it's at 91.3%. I'm recording this on June 1st. This is obviously going to be out June 2nd, so that means there's 9 days left on the Makestar, so y'all, it's so close. If you can, please, 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 help their Makestar. Like I said, dude, it's been so long. Like, I literally, when I found out they're going to do a Makestar, like, I made sure, the minute it opened, I was at work when it opened, but the minute I got home, I literally went and bought set 7. That was the first thing I did. So, you know, I really want to help these boys because, you know, I've been with these guys since, like, forever, and, you know, the past couple of years have just worried me, you know, with the team and whatnot. These guys are a bunch of talented guys, and, you know, I want to see them keep going for a while, you know? I also like to do a special shout out to Moonbong, who has a YouTube channel. If y'all haven't checked that out yet, he does a lot of makeup stuff. I know he does a little bit of vlogs on there too, if I'm not mistaken. And I do believe it's HeJ that has it, or was it Wusu? It's Wusu who has a YouTube also. He has a what does he do? He does covers. We're looking for the word, and yeah, I think that's pretty much about it with the YouTubes and whatnot. But yes, you know, I'll obviously link those in the description below, like I always do. All their links to every one of their stuff is in the description below. And was it my man Wusu or HeJ that was wearing the Seattle jersey? I'm gonna go look, hold on. Because for some reason, it's Wusu. For some reason, I keep getting Wusu and HeJ mixed up. I don't know why. And I've been with these guys since debut, and their debut was like 2016. So I've been with them for like 3 years now, and I don't know why my mind is just like mixing them up. Anyway, but Mask, man, Mask. It's very interesting they come back with this kind of concept, because in the beginning days, it was really tough, really angasty, and then they suddenly came back, did a 180 with Do It, which was a very bright is all I can describe it as, very happy, you know, and all that. And then this one is like a melancholy kind of song that fits like very, it's like very summer, basically. So it's like, it seems like they're still, you know, I guess experimenting with sound, maybe, to see what, you know, fits and whatnot. But yes, Mask! So happy to see them back after 2 years. I'm really happy to see that they are still, holy hell, I was right, sorry. Because if you heard that little tidbit, I was like, holy shit, they don't have any rappers. Because I just realized, just listening to this, it's like, wait, they're all vocals. I mean, yeah, HeJ? Question mark? Did a little bit of rapping? Was it HeJ or was it Wusu? One of those two? Did rap, a little bit of like singing, rapping type of thing, but they don't really have any rappers. All of them are vocals, so I just realized that in the middle of watching this. But yes, definitely a new sound for Mask. Really excited. Super happy to see them back. I'm glad I could still react to them. You know, and like not move their folder to like another hard drive that says disbanded or inactive, or that dreaded D word. But yes, I'm rambling. Just super excited to see Mask back. It's been so long. Y'all, if you can, help out their Makestar. As of June 1st, at 7:35 p.m. when I'm recording this, it's at 91%. 91. And it ends where I'm at on this day in 10 days. When this video is out, it's going to end in 9 days. If we can get 100% by then, please do. Because if you can't help, please, please. It's been so long since these boys have come back. I'm thinking of donating again. Just like not getting any of the sets, just donating a specific amount again. But we'll see. Because I kind of have to go via the Korean site since I have a Korean card and everything. But yes, excited. So excited for Mask. Super excited to see them. Really, hopefully, cannot wait to see more from them. Hopefully things look up for them. They were super good, and they still are super good now. Like I said, support their Makestar if you can, y'all. If not, just share the link. Hopefully people will, help out. We're so close to the goal. Mask, super excited to see them back. Very summery kind of song. Melancholy, that word. Oh my god, it's gonna bother me. How do you say this word? Melancholy? Freaking English, man.
Melancholy.
Jesus. Melancholy. That word. Basically, kind of melancholy. But still bright, you know? Very summery type of song. So yeah, I'm about to sneeze. Okay, I'm really excited for these guys. Like I said, I'm gonna mention the Makestar again. So close to the goal. If y'all can help, please help. You don't have to get the sets. You can donate a certain amount. But it would be really appreciative if you guys can share the link and whatnot. Because we're so close to the deadline, yet so close to the goal as well. So yeah. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.